First responders in Bourbon County are getting together for a food drive later today. It's happening at the Walmart in Paris and will go from 12 in the afternoon, noon, to 2 p.m. First responders are gathering food for the Bourbon County Schools Backpack Program, which looks to reduce hunger for kids within the community.